good, guys? It's Weezy back here again with another video. And for this episode, I'll be showing you guys new stuff that I ordered from my brand called Cuss. And I ordered stuff for... God damn. Anyways, I ordered stuff for my girl and myself. And I want to show these things, and I'm going to do on fit. I'm going to do like a fit review as well after this one. So here you go, right here. I might have cut in and switch to the other screen. Let's do it.
All right, so let's see what this man got.
Here we go. This is Priscilla God, by the way. What's your nationality?
What? Asian? What? I don't think it matters.
I think she, I don't know what she is.
I'm not from here. Okay, so
I surprised her with a couple of things. Hopefully they fit. We all know how women are.
That's because you guys don't go to play. Alright, so there's a few things here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you don't know which one or which.
That's mine. Cost is a lot of, it's very unisex like, so.
That's right, mine.
So this is Wayne's. Is this yours?
I don't know.
So I'm supposed to say women's? Okay, so this is a skirt, so I'm assuming that's for me and
Alright, you gonna start off with that. Well, actually, you can stick all
I'm
nine.
I'm gonna stack on this. This is kind of messy. Okay, so let's open this one first.
Yeah, open the lame one first. Well, not the lame one, but the number 10. Well, whatever it is. Least favorite.
Ignore him. Like I do every day. Size 4 in women, so it's more like, okay.
You know, show the detail on it.
Okay, damn, so there's a zipper from the neck all the way to the arm.
There you go.
Okay, I can do this. Okay.
You gotta try it. You gotta see.
I'll try it on later. I can't try it on now.
All right, it's fine.
Middle of summer. Let's see if it actually opens them. Oh, it does.
Why wouldn't it open?
Sometimes they don't, you know? It opens all the way.
Babe, cost is...
It's not
legit.
My brand, so I wouldn't know.
You know, if this zipper is gold.
That's really nice, though. It's a really nice quality, like, thick. I can definitely wear this.
Wait, what you about to open next?
Skirt.
Which one, though?
This is a black skirt.
Oh, yeah, open that jar.
And it is a size 6.
Yeah, because they didn't have it before.
Hopefully they fit me, you know? So I've never seen these sizes.
And this joint, I like sweet though.
I see something a little, okay. Ooh, I like this a lot, actually.
It's kind of like an apron skirt.
I like this. You know what's funny? I was just looking at something kind of like this.
I know. Relax, I know all this.
Okay, so.
Show it, like hold it with two hands.
Okay, so you can take these off, so it can be just without it, which is pretty cool, I think. It's very
versatile.
Hey,
I was wondering in the picture where the hell the girl was hiding.
I got it. So you can crisscross them if you need to. It has two, like, holes, so it's pretty good. That detail's pretty nice. I don't know if you guys can see it because it's kind of dark. But it has like a folded, like, I guess like flap on it, like on the waist. So that's pretty nice. I like this a lot, actually.
Good.
A slit.
2 out of 2, fellas.
Very sexy, but very classic. Oh, this is so cool. It has a zipper, right? But the flap has like the, I forget what these are called. You should know what they're called. What are they called? The snap buttons?
Yeah.
So it overlaps.
Okay.
I like this. So far, number 3, I'll do the other skirt.
Yeah, that job.
Okay, so it's a little bit thicker, I think. It's a little bit heavier. I like the pattern.
And it is asymmetrical.
I like it a lot.
It's kind of like a motherly look inside, so John, so I was wondering.
So I kind of have these, so many in mind, they're in my closet. They're like the chocolate brown ones. I like that. Very feminine.
Getting her hip to cuffs, like, you know. Gotta step her game up.
I like this a lot. It's a lot thicker though, so it might be like a little more
fall.
Yeah. Yeah. Something like Unported dress.
Got people in different colors I'm taking too, right? You know. Got a different flavor. And you're sticking with the black and grays.
And this is kind of thicker too.
It's a little
suede.
It's
a nice color.
I think.
It's not suede. Yeah. It can't be suede. So it's a size 6. Ready? Just gotta drop. Oh, okay. Sleeveless, okay, so I can deal with that. I like this. It's heavy. Pockets, I like a lot. Okay. Zipper, double-sided, I like it.
Double-sided zip?
Yep.
We on the balcony, open up these Jones, cause there ain't no light in our house. She done lost electricity. Didn't pay her bill yet.
Biggest lie he's ever given.
But, no.
All right, so then let's open pants. And then the top. So this is like a, what's it called?
Trousers?
No, like together, shirt and pants.
No, an outfit?
No, the word for it.
They're kind of like a wide leg, John.
Okay. I can try this one. Definitely. I'll let you know.
I don't know how you feel about wide legs.
We'll see. I'll have to try it on.
Can you present it to the camera?
About to. I'm trying to. Can you guys see it?
No, like turn around.
There you go. How about this?
Exactly.
Is that better?
There you go, yeah.
So it's more like a wide leg capri.
Yeah.
And the last piece.
Matching.
It's a set. That's what I was trying to find.
Right.
It's a matching set.
Right. Rip them seams out.
Yep. I like this. I like the back, that's kind of like wide. Okay. Kind of did okay, I guess.
What about the back of it?
The back? It's like a double stitching.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Cool.
So we'll have to see how he did once I try it on.
Yeah.
That's the real test.
Yeah, well, I'll show you guys what she keeps and what she doesn't keep. And now, on to what I purchased.
Alright guys, so this is Dwayne. Of course you guys know that. He's opening.
Even though I got less stuff, my stuff is better than hers.
We'll see about that. Well, he did purchase it for himself, so that's a different story.
I didn't even know this shirt was this material. I thought it was cotton. This is kind of like a material. This is how you present this stuff to the camera.
Okay.
It's got me a nice little regular, this don't belong to Magic Returns. Nice little tee.
And he purchased it himself, guys.
I didn't even know it was going to be this material. It is. Oh, cotton, rayon, and nylon. Well, it definitely looks like a jersey type.
Mm-hmm. It's a very heavy fabric.
Yeah.
All right, so this is another item, right?
It's a little crew neck I got to go with my shoes. It's a regular little crew. I get this on the right side. I'm sorry, it's small. Cost of making their stuff big. I don't know where they got that fitment. I never want to keep this. It's like humongous.
Hurry up.
I have to try it. But I am.
This is the last one because the ice cream Ooh.
This is the best. Look at that.
That's really nice. That's a nice vest.
It's beautiful. Nice little yoga.
Okay, okay. Not too bad, not bad.
You know, you got the hidden buttons. You know, the zipper detail on the inside. Nice material. This material is beautiful.
It is.
Where there's like what? Probably my pants that kind of go with this color. But yeah, it's my favorite piece out of everything. And I may only just keep this one. So, I'll show you guys on the next video how these items fit and how hers fit. And thanks for watching. Peace.